Welcome back to the first ever Crumpton Carbon collaboration. Thank you so much, Todd. Many thank you so much from the bottom, brother. We are having a great time here. Let's meet our artists once again. For those of you who missed it, they are
Julie Schabel with Wave Space Studio.
I'm Stina Alea.
And Lisa Klein.
Hi. Okay, so here was I tasked these amazing artists today. Carve a pumpkin so I can see your individual interpretation, and then we'll do a collaboration when we get here. Stina, hadn't carved a pumpkin in a long time, have
ever,
we?
Ever.
Okay,
never
and
carved
here's
a pumpkin.
Here's we have your creation right over here. So why don't you tell us about your pumpkin carving journey you had with this little task I gave you? But look at it. I got a little light in there. It looks good.
I mean, it took me through a lot of emotions, more emotions than my art does.
Right.
But I think considering the circumstances that it's spooky.
Is that a stencil or freehand?
It's a stencil.
Okay.
Very
good.
Yeah, the one I'm working on is freehand now, but
that
you
with
know,
the stencil?
Yeah,
and then what happened to the first pumpkin?
Did it
go to pumpkin heaven?
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, there's
so
no
how
proof
many pumpkins
of that
is this? Was this second or third pumpkin?
Third.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. But look at the results.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so usually you're oil painting, you've painted stuff for the Avengers, for Disney, you've done all this stuff, and how many murals-ish do you have all over town? My goodness.
I would say roughly about 40 or 50.
Yeah.
I lost count after a while.
And then, so what are you working on lately?
Well, my latest project that I just wrapped up was updating the mural that we have for We Wear the Mask that I did with Graffiti Heart 2 years ago and Land Studios. I updated that one on Woodhill Road. So that was really cool. And kind of working on some stuff under, you know, that I can't talk
the
about
secret
just
stuff.
Yet. Yeah.
Todd, give me a dun dun dun.
Yeah.
There it goes. There you go. See, very secret stuff.
Yes.
All right, let's talk about the pumpkin you're working on so far with Lisa. We're going to put that, turn it loose. There you go. All right, so let's talk about this. How's that carving going? That was pretty interesting stuff, right?
It was, actually. had to be a lot more aggressive than I expected. but it's worked out. We lost a hand in there, but it's okay.
You're not supposed to say that.
Sorry.
Oh, my goodness, no.
I think it looks great, though.
It looks awesome.
Pivoted, and we're making strides
over here. You're
making
good strides.
Yeah.
Awesome. And see, this is the first time you've really done it. So
it's
great to pull you guys out of your element. Now, Lisa, I haven't forgotten about you. Christy said she was going to buy. So, Chris, we're going to do it like the guys do. We put a number down on this piece of paper. Now, don't open it until I get back over here. I got to talk to my client. Okay, you can go ahead and open that, Christy. See, you can open that. Yeah.
What?
Hey, you know, these are artists. What do you think this is, romper room? These are professionals. So,
you know.
Yeah, you can put your counter off on another piece of paper.
Can I tell you, it's probably worth more than $500. You should charge more. Okay, I have three children; they need fed this week. I'm gonna pass.
We'll take a counter offer, right, Lisa? We'll take a counter offer. We'll take a counter.
I was thinking more like lose a few zeros. But you need to up this to sell it for real.
See, we were being considerate, three kids. You know, trying to be nice. Yeah.
Get that to a
store, you sell it. $1,000. $1,000.
They're awesome, right?
Yeah, she is so. They're all great. She
we
had these like colorful ones.
Right, forever.
Yeah.